I don't know, she's just a Monday.
Is this the LG team?
Wait, no. I put the code.
I hope everybody freaking was able to back out.
Did everyone back out? I legit put the code. We got matched up with the wrong guys. Oh, it happened before. Yeah. No, just someone sometimes jokes around and takes the code. Yeah, but it happened before. Yeah, because our code is still there. It's weird. You guys could join again. No, I just have to put it in. You guys ready? That was weird. Boys, good luck. Let's win this. Play safe.
Puck is ready to be dropped on this one. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro. So glad you could join us for this EA Sports Hockey League matchup.
All right.
Ooh.
Let's kill these motherfuckers. Colton, eat your food.
Wish.
Puck is dropped and we are underway. This this has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Winnipeg's looking to break out of their own end. Oh, smart heads up Reed. Moves the puck along the half wall. Hammers it from the point. Great save by the goaltender, who was in the right place at the right time. Quick feed to Sparks. There's the whistle offside.
Good job.
Stopping the play.
Get Sven.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Quick pass to Tyler.
Oh, I was trying to dump it.
Wow, did he finish that off hard. He had him in the lights and he didn't let him out. The Ice have taken control of the puck. Grabs control of it at the point with the stop.
Been at it.
Jammed up and the winger grabs the puck and he comes up with a big time save on that. Roberts carries the puck in his own zone, moves it to Carlson, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection.
Oh, come on.
Steal in his own end. Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
I thought your pass was going through. Yeah.
Oh, I got the puck.
Stop by the goaltender. Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Ah, not sure.
Moves the puck. Sends it in on the attack. Feeds the puck up to Chow. Sparks is hauled down. The official's arm is up. Along the half wall with the puck. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. And let's see what the call is. Pretty cut and dry with a tripping call here.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. Never your fault.
And it looked like there was some late moment lobbying there and it didn't work.
Yeah, it doesn't work.
No, none. Hammers a shot, shuts him down. Brandon's got a hold of it along the wall and manages to clear the zone. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own
Schlesen.
End. Sends a pass over. Puts it on net. Not even close.
Not close to anything. The net's been the same size for 100 years.
There's the whistle. Icing the call. Across the blue line and makes the save. Scores!
Are you kidding me?
Critical for them to get on the board with the extra man. They move the puck well and they're able to capitalize.
Winnipeg's offense has been hammering away since the
start.
Finally get a goal.
You chip away, the crack opens up. Now you take advantage. They've done that and they'll want to finish off the first period the same way.
Moves it over to Tyler. The Ice have gained control of the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Chow. There's... Oh, getting a little cheeky there. More than half the period has expired. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Brandon's got the puck. Carlson's got it in the offensive zone. Wraps it. What a stop!
Yeah, that's a...
And look at that after the whistle here. Clearly trying to goad him into something.
Yeah, or...
Nice play.
That's a pretty good slap.
We'll get it back, boys.
Everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Makes the save with the glove!
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Yellow, watch out.
From the point, they take control of it. dishes it to Sparks. The Wheat Kings gain possession along the wall. Tries to get it out of harm's way.
Slide in, I'm not sure.
Diamond's moving the puck through his own zone. Solid check to slow him down. He grabs the puck here at the point. Directed over to Tyler. Tyler's got the puck. Here's a chance to set up.
Oh, you had me, bro.
Winnipeg's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
Nice try.
I held on to the freaking pass button too long.
We got a 1-0 game to this point. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Look out, a 2-on-1. Chow's scores! All over the rebound, and he puts it in.
Come on, come on.
Oh, this is an outstanding deep. I don't know if you've been watching video of what Sidney Crosby does. But he imitates him perfectly here. Plays the move on the goaltender, gets to the backhand, and puts it away.
Joss takes the puck. Trying to gain separation. And where'd that one go?
Why, it doesn't get on the net. He misses the net as he tries to make the perfect play.
Taken by Roberts. And we've got a 2-on-1. Here's the pass. Puck sent over to Dick. Pushes it across to Chow.
Nice shot, PJ.
Brandon's got the puck in their own end.
You got 5 seconds.
Quickly over to Roberts.
The seconds ago.
Quick snap, stopped by the blocker. The first 20 minutes of this one is all said and done with as the horn sounds. Well, that's how you start a game. 20 minutes in the books, and it's already 2.
Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway.
Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Wheat Kings are likely a little fortunate here that the game is close.
Why did that not go right?
They've made some really poor decisions with it.
Quick feed to Diamond. The Ice have taken to the offensive attack. Moves the puck down low. Set it out in front. And now he moves it quickly to Tyler. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Icing his calls, stopping the play dead.
Okay, boys. Let's get it back. It's only two.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. And it's a 2-0 hockey game. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Now he slides it up to Dick. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. And the officials will pass the sentence here. Volchenkov's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials.
His stick gets in between his feet, and when the player goes down, the penalty's going to be called.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again. Gets it out of his own end.
If your power play's successful, you can really take the wind out of the other guys. You've been successful all right with the man advantage. See if you can get another one.
It's okay.
Roberts has won the draw.
Oh
Puck
my
leaves
God.
The zone, forcing a mass exodus. And he can't hang on after that hit. Oh, that's a good hit. Quick pass across.
My guy didn't
want
to hit first, I guess.
Play whistle dead because of an offside. He let that one go after the whistle. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Trying to get the puck out of harm's way. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Back at the point, they set it up. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And manages to clear the zone. Puck grab by Roberts. Shoots it on the backhand. Stopped by the goaltender.
2 seconds, is it?
And the feet don't. This is what you get. You had lots of zone time, but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
Crouching down to knock it away. Wow. Here he comes in on a breakaway. Quinn Larson.
Bella, man.
Stop right there. Sends one up to Roberts. Here they are on the attack. Uses the force on that hit. Nice defensive robbery with the stick.
Brings the puck
into the offensive end now. Can't keep a hold of it. Slides the puck to Tyler. Brandon's ready to go on the attack. Stopped by the goaltender.
But he came out, challenged him. Good save.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. 2-0 is where we sit. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Chow. Brandon's ready to go on the attack. Wow. Just a great defensive read there. They gain
possession
here
inside
the
guy
neutral
in
zone. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. On the backhand. Big save.
Smothered that in close chance.
Is dropped and we are back underway. Diamond's got the puck in his own zone and sends it just out of reach. Slides the puck over to Tyler. Oh, he'll feel that one. Chance in front and they score.
Good job, bro.
Because I knew I was going to get clobbered.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Stop it, Colton.
Has dropped and we are back underway. On the attack along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Carlson. Bears got the puck down here inside his own defensive zone.
Goalie.
They're still shoving long after the whistle's gone here. Somebody wants
Freed
to go.
PJ.
AJ's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Grabs the puck in the corner. Quick feed down low. With possession along the wall. Moved in front! Winnipeg's got control of it now from their own end. Picked off in the open ice. The Wheat Kings move the puck in the defensive zone. Quick pass over to Tyler. Moves it around along the half wall. And the gloves are off, ready to respond with a different kind of hit.
Dick's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Levels him with the hit. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Quick pass to Chow. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Brandon's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it to Tyler. Rocked again.
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see that this guy is being targeted. He's got a notice here. He's been hit so
TJ.
Many times tonight.
Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Slides it diagonally to Tyler.
Down low.
Slides the puck down low. Denied by the goaltender.
What?
And the shot dies in the traffic jam. On the redirect, turns it away. And that flames off the iron. Centered out in front. And that's time on the period.
Yeah, but the TJ won't score, but.
But the clock just.
I'm just kidding.
Finish up.
No, I know.
Third period just around the corner. Ray and I will be ready to bring all the action in moments.
I don't know where that is, Bubba.
And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Our extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes.
Yeah, baby! Nice pass. Nice pass. I was waiting for it. Oh. Put a spark in my balls. And I said no. Give. Now. I said you can't play with it. Let it go. You lost your privileges to it.
Guys on me, so
Winnipeg's gained possession along the boards.
Watch out.
Moves it to Carlson. Handles the puck. Great poke check on the reach. Use of the body on the play. Let's one go. Blocker save. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a short pass to AJ. The Ice have the puck on the attack. From the base score. Three goals, the hat trick's in the bag. Here come the hat. What a great feeling as this place is jumping. Nearing the midway mark of the period. Winnipeg's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Gets that puck back on a stick. Carries it across the line. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And now he moves it to Carlson. It's a two-on-one. Sends it over. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Dick stick handling in his own zone.
Good job. Oh, come
puck
on.
Moved over to Dick. Picks up the puck in his own end. The Wheat Kings look to start the transition game. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Picked up along the wall by Roberts. Slides the puck down low. The Ice have gained control of the puck in their own zone.
Oh, come.
Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Gets it out of his own end. Tries to feed it over to Tyler. Great heads up play by the defender. Moves it quickly over to AJ. Puck picked up by Sparks. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Tyler. Winnipeg's looking to break out of their own end. Chow's lugging the puck. Quick pass to AJ. And he moves it up to Chow. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. For Quickling, he scores! Well, don't turn this one off yet.
Do we take the time off us?
Here, yes. Ray, how big is that?
Well, it does a lot, James. It changes your mindset, it changes the way you approach this, and you don't have to be reckless trying to get just one goal.
Fires it! Oh, he stopped that one! That was a fireball! Brandon's got the puck along the wall. And now it's over to Tyler. There's the whistle as things will slip. Business picking up!
Double time on the deck.
Yeah, the goalie's involved. There's a player involved. what's going on.
A big we'll get it back. Looming here in the offensive zone.
We have 4 minutes.
Roberts wins it in the offensive zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And look at this. It's a parent all alone. And he's signaling penalty shot here on the play.
Come in for.
Pretty easy call like
come
this.
Come in for. Forget and get a team new soul, man.
And the shooter lines up. Here we go. And he misses.
Nice.
The net's been in the same place for 150 years and he missed the net.
Shy him, okay, compliment, man.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Brandon's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Can't maintain possession. Carlson's got it along the wing. And the goalie covers
okay.
it up for the whistle.
This is good.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone face-off. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Ice have the puck in the defensive zone. Grabs it in his own end. Grabbed along the boards by Carlson. A push in the final minute of regulation. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Joss moves the puck. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And now it's grabbed by Carlson. One times it. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Moves it to Chow. Carries it in. Here's a chance. A 2-on-1. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end.
There's
too much place. Traffic in the lane. Stretch pass. Carlson's going to play it against the half wall. Right in front, and he whiffs
oh,
on it.
Green.
Brandon's got possession here in the offensive zone. Andre, I'm sure, is going to be shaking his head over that one.
Yeah, you just don't get many of them. And when you do get a chance, you want to put it on target.
That's blocked. Diamond's taking it from his own end.
Oh,
and they go back
God.
On offense. It is all.
That's nice.
And they certainly did.
Well, finally, with the having the power play advantage, you would think you're going to cash through a little bit. But the coach made a couple adjustments on the power play on the bench and eventually paid off for them.
Spoil cap. Yep. Yes, that 52.
Can you turn the hallway light on?